A few days ago, I went to Blackpool on a coach trip. I had a great time there and have quite a lot of footage which I'm stringing into a documentary for you. I had never been to Blackpool and it was quite an honour given events in the news. We went to Southport where respects had been paid to people who had recently been murdered there. And I hope you experience the time with me, which starts off with our coach rides. Located on the Irish coast on the Philippine Peninsula and 27 miles from Liverpool, Blackpool is a town popular with tourism and with attractions such as the Blackpool Lights. In the 17th century, hotels were originally built on the small hamlet, and thanks to the railways created in the 18th century, this has meant that people are able to flow in and out of Blackpool. With the cotton mills and the attractions that were present in the 17th and 18th century, workers will visit and will therefore create strikes known as rake weeks. The railway was certainly an attraction while I was there, and the trams did provide access to the tower and even into Fleetwood Market and beyond. The name Blackpool came from the Spendike River and the dark water flowing within it, and at one point is now called Manchester Square.
It's a tourist hotspot as well, isn't it, really?
Yes. There's plenty to do.
Oh, I'm sure there is.
The Pleasure Beach.
Yeah.
There's
supposed to be lovely sunsets as well.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, and the Strictly Ballroom is there.
Yes. Blackpool didn't used to be flat until these days.
Well, I'm interested to go on the trams.
Yeah.
Yeah,
if you get on the tram from...
Straight
from,
out the hotel, is it?
What hotel are you going to?
Queen's.
Yeah, that's
Queen's
us.
Hotel. Yeah, I think there's a tram stop near there. Then you go all the way into Fleetwood.
Well, that's why apparently Fleetwood is supposed to be quite picturesque.
Yes. Because
there's a harbour.
Yes, it's not bad.
Yes.
what's that? A
this sausage. Mm.
Probably since Napier Road. You know your seat number?
Yeah, 47 and 48.
It's on the up on the rack. Morning, everybody!
Morning!
As you can see, we've got a full coach, so please stay in your seats. My name's Bill, I'm your steering wheel attendant. If I've upset you, then it's William, okay? We'll make our way out onto the motorway and we'll be stopping in Norton Keynes for our lunch break.
Alright.
Thank you.
That's in my bag.
Right. Normally what I do when I get to their hotels.
Not much stairs, but there must be some sort of railing to get on. But you can also use the lift.
They've always got some banisters or some sort of...
Yes, they've got to have it. They just don't have open stairway.
No, but he's supposed to be with you all the time anyway.
He's always with me and I'm always safe, careful with him. I don't leave him.
No. She said, Dad, I told you once before. I said, look, Kirsty, I'm having a senior moment. That's what I say, a senior moment. And it covers all about forgetting everything.
Yeah. I do have quite a few senior moments.
But you know, sometimes, you know, people on this planet, some people do great things, and other people don't do anything. But if you can leave a legacy of something, maybe a disability that you've got can actually help other people or further other people. Like with Karen, when she had this kidney trouble, the fact we found out this particular oil was hurting a lot of people, now people know and they've done it, they don't have it at that level. So that's the one thing.
We arrive at Blackpool and at the hotel. We get ourselves set up, ready for dinner and the night's entertainment.
Glasgow or?
Yeah, no, I'm from Aberdeen.
Aberdeen?
Yeah, long drive.
Long. Is that where you've come from actually?
Yeah.
Oh wow.
We just come up from Aberdeen, go back on Sunday.
What, on a coach?
Yeah.
Who are you with?
Just family, mum, dad, my uncle and my little nephew.
Oh yeah, now what coach company are you with?
No idea, it was a silver one.
Oh was it?
Yeah.
Oh.
You just got off this one?
Yeah, we were with Alpha Coaches.
Alright, the orange one. But
yeah.
Unfortunately, you can't tell that.
No.
But yeah. Is that a comfy coach? Because ours wasn't.
I think it is a newer one.
Alright,
so, yeah.
Yeah,
it has a...
Yeah, it was lovely seats with leather back.
Oh, nice.
And leather surround to the seats.
You have plenty of room.
Yeah, plenty of room, really. I mean, you can recline if you wanted to.
All right, no, we was quite squashed in our seats.
Not
very much space between our seats.
How many people did you have on the coach with you?
I think it was 52.
Oh, wow. I had a coriander soup along with a shepherd's pie, followed by apple crumble and custard. What was that?
What was it? About £180.
Wow.
Yeah, she was.
Was that all, or did she get another up?
No, she does it every night. She's one of these bingo people. She likes to get involved.
Oh, okay.
I'm just not really into bingo myself.
Nah, really, find it a bit boring.
I'm not interested, but she likes to sit and mark off numbers with her daughter. Yeah.
Oh, wow.
But, no, she's not spending bingo. Oh, to all the shows and all the wander around Blackpool. Where was your last place you went to? Have you been overseas yet?
The first holiday we had was Isle of Bute with Sharings.
You want shepherd's pie?
And Vendemain? Vendemain?
Roast chicken. Roast chicken with red wine and shallot gravy. With roasted root vegetables and mashed potato. Alfredo salmon pasta. That's spaghetti pasta tossed with a creamy parmesan sauce and flakes of salmon.
Oh, it's just gone 8 o'clock.
Oh my god, that was quick.
Yeah.
I mean the food service.
Yeah, and the time. Thank you.
was lovely. You liked it? It looks like a Robin show in a Plum Island theatre, but it's not nice. It is very dry.
You're an artist. Going for the entertainment. The lady who did the entertainment was brilliant, as was another man shown later in the film.
Is this not what they're doing, the bingo in here?
I'm not sure.
Sorry.
All right.
Did I spill something?
No, you're all right. I'm not in a moment. It's Eric and Jean again.
Oh, hello, Eric.
You know who it is.
Yeah.
I can't play
these, okay?
I can't see the
numbers.
You're
going to
take
so
them.
It'll be the same.
For four of us.
Yeah. All right.
Oh.
No, it's all right.
Just hold on to your drink.
Hold on, yeah.
Okay,
my friend. Yes.
Who's this gentleman? Are you sorry, sir? What's your name, sir?
Nathan.
Nathan, that's a nice name. I'm Nathan.
Oh, thank you.
I've been born and bred with a bloody awful name, Christopher.
Oh,
my God. Hate it. You know why? Because everybody calls me Chris. Now, when my mother, right, was like telling me off, it was Christopher! Hate it. What's it, at least two were you?
No.
Sorry if the singing was a bit choppy there, but my camera went out of battery at those times, so I recorded what I managed to salvage. That concludes day one. Day two was a miserable rainy day where we went to Southport. We were supposed to go to St. Anne's, but the rain deterred us. We didn't want to get wet at St. Anne's, and as it turns out, we got wet while we were at Southport. We spent our time sheltering in coffee shops. Despite this, we managed to walk around the shopping centre and around the area a little bit. Day 2's footage starts off at breakfast, where I have some bacon, sausage and hash brown. We get on board the coach, ready to go on our day excursion.
Try it one day.
Yeah,
all right then. Thank you.
I had a mashed potato yesterday. That's what I had with the chicken.
Yeah.
It was
nice.
It was not a huge amount like you had to force it down.
Yeah.
It was just the right amount.
Yeah. They got their portion sizes just right.
Yes.
When I looked at the fried bread, was about this big.
The fried bread.
Before.
Yep, you too. Have fun.
We're going to have a little wander.
Go back here. The pavilion.
215.
Yes.
What do we do with our
side? Well, I'm going to... We need to look for some shoes.
Yes, shoes.
For you, while we're up here. Yes. And some gifts for the grandkids.
Yes.
Going to walk round and see the flowers.
Ready?
All right.
Just round. It's just the other side. Then come back and have a cup.
I don't like walking alone.
Right. Okay.
In a strange place.
Yeah. No, that's fine.
Thank you.
human here for the children at the stand.
Yes.
So you can, I will tell you where to go. Okay?
Yes.
Oh, look at that. It looks so beautiful. It's so sad.
Yeah. We should never get in the news of this thing.
No. No.
Midway. You keep looking ahead of you. Your glasses are on.
Yes.
Look this way. Right. Look left and right.
Mm-hmm.
Look. Pull your head down a little bit. Right. Look left. Look left.
Yes.
And take some pictures.
Something.
Like a nice photo, wouldn't it? See, you're breaking me off the floor. It's sad.
Yeah, we went down to London and she died. How was that?
This was a lot bigger last week. It was all the way up to there was a lady who organised the buckets and another lady is coordinating the efforts to look after the flowers on. I'm just a water carrier.
No, this is just so beautiful.
I wish it was.
I'm all the way to see it.
Yes. It's beautiful. It's sad.
Sad in the way, yeah. Sad but beautiful in a way, yeah.
That's what it was like originally, but what we've done is to keep them going. We took the buckets, take them out the cellophane, they last longer.
Yeah.
So my job is cellophane removing and water carrying. We'll keep it going as long as we can. We're hoping at least the end of the flower show. Probably early next week.
Yeah.
It's what those whatever the families want.
Thank you.
That's all right, we try our best.
Yeah, my son. This is my son.
Oh, hello, Mason.
Hello. My name is Nathan.
I'm James.
Hello, James. Nice to meet you. Good job.
Thank you.
All right.
Right, the cup of coffee. Where's the best place for a cup of coffee?
They're not bad, but I don't want to say
them. Want a drink at all?
Yeah, I might do, please.
What
maybe a hot chocolate?
We want a hot chocolate.
Is that all right?
Yeah, of course. Whatever you want.
We did spend our time sheltering in coffee shops just like this.
A little mess there?
Yeah.
Uh oh.
Turn left.
Sorry.
And there's three steps.
Bag over,
oh yes, please.
Somewhere else?
No.
No, you don't want to go. Guided tour of Southport, you know. Take you on the beach or something.
Yeah, and get lost.
Have a paddle on the beach.
Oh,
I bet it's
cold. Yeah. If we go across there, then we will have the shelter area to go.
Sorry.
Very beautiful in here. We can sit on the bench here.
Not today.
No.
Right, just there.
Yeah. There's going to be a lot of stalls on that side.
So it's open crossing?
There's lights.
Not lights, yeah.
Just at the lights.
Okay.
We'll get the keepers to that side of the car.
We saw an old bills there, which brings back memories of my childhood for my mum too. It was taken over by Sainsbury's in the area at one point where I lived. But then it got taken over altogether.
Was that used to be a Sainsbury's? Was it taken over by
Sainsbury's? Yeah, in the Sainsbury's complex.
Yeah.
Gosh. Yeah, all together, yeah. Right, on the outside. It's starting to flash on the green there, so we'll try and get across. Emma's in last place here.
Yeah, I'm
going to get knocked over. Come on.
I always
bring other side.
Yeah, we'll have a look. Yeah. Yeah. Well, we can see. All down here is closed. That's it. I thought that said what's 2p now, £20.
£18.
£18, that looks cool though.
You don't have to iron it.
No, I don't iron anyway. No, no, no.
Jesus, no way.
No, I'm not doing that. I like a pocket. This is reduced.
Yeah,
and it's still
high.
Yeah. No, I think we go.
Yeah.
In there. I like a bargain too much. I got this for £15. Oh, that one's reduced down to 30. It's identical.
You better get two.
Yeah. Oh, look, we got a little sensor thing there, is it?
Hey, what?
Oh.
£10. It's not bad.
When we go to Morocco, we can only take hand luggage, and I can't take my handbag. But that's not going to take up much room.
No.
What's that? The
this is for the evening where I can put my purse.
Yeah, and your cigarettes.
Because last night I had my purse. You feel it? I think that was mine.
That's. It smells like KFC over here.
It smells
food,
yes. Fast food somewhere, yes. Yeah.
We shouldn't have had breakfast, Steve. We should have come here.
At this point, we are meeting the coach again. We did go through several charity shops, but I didn't want to bore you with that. It wasn't at all nice, so we had to go into charity and coffee shops, as said earlier.
deal, really.
Yeah.
But no.
But don't let me stop you. You're going to wander around in the sun.
It depends. The only thing I may have hope for is a cigarette. I will have to take into consideration what Nathan wants to do.
Have you ever thought of having a cigarette with one of these long, like they did in the 90s?
But it should
it's a long been. Thing and then a cigarette box in the end.
A pipe.
1930s.
They still sell them on Amazon.
Yeah.
But I have.
You've been sitting outside your car, you've been like the lady of the manor. Servants. Ding ding.
Ring the bell.
Yeah.
Jeez. Can you get me? Can you take me out there?
We go past St. Anne's on the way, but we go past that. The weather wasn't nice, and there would have been no point going to St. Anne's anyway. Much of day 2's footage has been phased out, as it is a little repetitive and boring. We go for dinner. We stop and chat on the way. There were some gentlemen who had only just met, but they got along really well. One of the men seemed like they were going through a bad time, and the other one was cheering him up. We chat together, and it was nice to meet them.
Email.
Email, yeah.
Or instant message or social media.
Yeah.
That's what I can't do. I can't email.
Yeah.
It's all right.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm good. You?
Yeah. You having a nice chat?
Yeah, we're having a nice chat about technology and that.
Yeah, I don't know much about it, but he's from. I just say, air race route. I know things have altered a lot, but life was safe back. 203, phones come in, and you can, like, first phone, blah, this and that, whatever. But it's altered so much over the 5 or 10, and there's no stopping it now, is it? I mean, who could have thought that you could phone up anywhere on that type of phone?
The entertainment that night wasn't all the best, but one man did have a lovely singing voice. And I liked his version of Unchained Melody. We enjoyed our dinner. We go for the entertainment and the bingo.
And tomorrow, we'll probably have to tune a salad.
Yeah.
But they do it every day, apparently.
It is, so we can have a Saturday.
Okay.
Silver garlic bread. Or you can have a leek and potato soup.
Maybe mushroom, silver garlic. Well, I'll probably go for the mushroom, you know.
Me too. I did not want to influence you. Sorry, I love my lard.
I know.
I know I love mushroom, so I have to be safe with that.
No, I was only wondering.
But it's a creamy mushroom, right?
Yeah, that's it, right.
So we've got
it. It's leek, that vegetable, long green thing like a.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. A potato. I don't know which one you want to go for. You can change your mind.
No, I think I might go for the creamy mushroom.
Yeah, so do I.
God.
The entertainment starts. The entertainment starts. The man singing this song was excellent, and he does his version of Unchained Melody later, which I thought was outstanding. Next we will include footage of a singer called Emma, and then we'll end with Rain again. Time, you knew, so
Thank you, the dancers. That was lovely. Honestly, you're my favourite audience. Oh no, I didn't.
Oh yes, you did.
Oh no. I didn't realise you were here last week. Oh. Okay, I might share this one, getting on the floor down to this. Are just melting away. In the hold of me, a brand new start. Come on, Lord. If I can take you there, I'll make it everywhere. Who's going back tomorrow? Are you going, who's staying? Yeah. Well, ladies and gentlemen, you've got another compare this tomorrow, ladies and gentlemen. I think you got Chris back tomorrow.
I did mean to record more of Wayne singing, but my camera ran out of battery again. The camera only lasts 1 hour, and by the time I filmed some of the entertainment, I didn't have a lot of power to record the end of Wayne properly. We hope you enjoyed day 2.